Okay, this is Dr. David Cathcart from Heartland Regional Medical Center in St. Joseph, Missouri. Today we're going to talk about how cancer spreads through the body. Cancer cells are ordinary cells like any other cells in the body, except for these cells have been reprogrammed to grow at an abnormal rate. And they don't stick to the places that they're supposed to stick to. For example, in our heart cells pretty much stay with our heart. They don't break off and go to other parts of the body, or our brain cells or our kidney cells, they stay where they're supposed to be. Cancer cells, on the other hand, don't have that ability to stay. Okay, if they did, then most cancers would be much more treatable than they are. But the problem is that these cells break off and they travel through lymph channels, which are essentially tubules that transport antibodies and other infection or disease-fighting cells through our body through these lymph channels. Cancer cells then can travel through those same lymph channels and cause an implant in other places. So that's how cancer spreads to the body. One more thing that that we probably don't think about is the nutritional requirement of those cancer cells. They require food, and they tend to steal it from wherever they can get it from. So all the surrounding cells that are also in need of nutrition tend to not be able to get the nutritional products that they need because the cancer cells are stealing it. So that's another way that cancer spreads to the body and sets up little islands of new cancer cells in other places that we call metastasis. This is Dr. David Cathcart talking about how cancer spreads through the body.